The air you breathe in is only about 21% oxygen. CO2, for instance, makes up about 0.04% of the air you breathe. But the vast majority of every breath you take is gaseous nitrogen, which you exhale back out again. In fact, you breathe out most of the oxygen you inhale, too, after converting only a little bit of it to CO2. As a result, what you exhale is 78% nitrogen, 15-ish% oxygen, and 5% CO2. We put more CO2 into the air than we take out, but breathing isn't what's causing CO2 to accumulate in our air. It's emissions from our cars and airplanes and factories. Climeworks, the sponsor of this video, intends to change that. Climeworks develops, builds, and operates renewable energy-powered CO2 capture plants that permanently remove carbon dioxide from the air. By subscribing to Climeworks' direct air capture service, you can make a measurable impact on the planet every single month. Thanks, Climeworks!